This is so weird. I haven't done this in so long. Okay, so I don't really know what I'm doing. So, I've been kind of like really lost on YouTube, if you couldn't tell lately. And that's because I don't really know exactly what I want to do or what I have fun doing or like what I want to do on here. And like that's the only thing is like I love making videos and I love seeing connections with the audience and stuff. It's just like I didn't know for a while, and this if you go back like the past few months have been terrible on here. Like I had skits like during the summertime, then I had animations, and now I don't know what I want to do. I don't know if I want to keep doing animations or like all I know is I'm sick of putting so much time and work into something that's not gonna even end up working because I've been working on this stupid animation for like 2 months and I'm on like 2 minutes into it, and I've been working on it for hours every day. Like, it's so, and it just doesn't even look good either. So, I think I'm just done with that. I'm not an animator, I don't think. Maybe I'll like keep doing stuff and do like little doodle stuff, like Grey Deandre, where he's not an artist, but he's. Don't know. But I feel like ever since that Alexa video blew up and I got like 3,000 subscribers, I don't know what like my audience wants anymore. So if you have any ideas, let me know. Maybe check out some of my past stuff and let me know what you think I should go back to because I don't know anymore. I don't know what you guys you want. I don't know what you guys want. I don't know what I want. I don't know what I should do or like what's gonna make this channel go well. So the other day, I was talking to someone who probably knows who I'm talking about now, and there were like, oh, I was watching your videos with my friend in class the other day. And I was like, nice. I don't know how to feel about that. Because, like, the only thing is, and this video is all over the place. I know. It's very all over the place. Just bear with me. They're watching my videos with their friend in study block. Now a lot of people in the school know about my channel, which I really don't know how to feel about that. Nobody said they hated my videos. So that's good. But like, I kind of hate my videos. So if somebody else hates my videos, it doesn't matter. I don't know. I just really felt like making a video and like this is kind of fun, so I might just do random stuff on here. Oh, that one definitely nobody. So yeah, anyways, back onto like a point. Let me know what you guys want me to make on here because I don't know what I want to make, but I feel like I just have to make something and I don't want to just fall back into only focusing on school. Like, I know school is important, but I want to be focusing on creative stuff too. So let me know what you guys want me to do and I will try doing it and it's gonna be fun. Yeah. All right, thank you guys for watching. Tell me what you want to see in the comments below because I really do want to know, and I just don't really care at this point anymore. So like, tell me whatever you want to see. I want to kind of get out and do stuff, but I'll also do stuff in here, and I also kind of want to make stuff. I'm just like messed up. I don't know. There's so many things on my mind right now, and I've got to figure them out quickly. So, all right, I just need to cut this off. What am I doing?